Okay, I think I figured out what to do. You're supposed to say you don't go that way, and then you go this way? Aha. That's really confusing. Actually, I had to look up a Japanese version of this game to, or like, a Japanese walkthrough. Like, a Japanese YouTube walkthrough, obviously. Because I can't read Japanese for shit. Fuck. What? What the hell was that? Okay. Try it again, I guess. Damn it. Don't go back there. I'll probably get stuck somewhere. Out the door? Oh no! Fuck! Oh, it's right here! Thank you, box! Use the rope on the stump. Over here. Oh shit. Go hell. Not quite. Oh, so I have to take initiative. Oops. Wow. I wasn't expecting that.
Thank you.
God damn it, really? I'm gonna get freaking flagged for copyright music. This room is irrelevant. Go frickin' take your gun and go outside! What the hell is your problem? At least go guard the door, Jesus. This girl says she has jaundice. Oh no shit. There's like overly heavy music. Of course I think that is good. I'm pretty sure that I like smacked your head in. Really? Who the hell just keeps random, freaking Final Fantasy boss-ish armor around? Can you imagine how much that would hurt to stub your toe against? Jesus Christ. That doesn't quite make sense. Random panda. This looks like some random white dude just decided to crash the party. Some bro douche. Douche bro? I don't know. So fun. Oh, I didn't check all the other girls in my party. When they were in my party. Ah, damn it. I'll have to go back and do that. Tell you what, I'll do that next time I die. Just to see what their body odor count is.
これ以上怒らせないで。
apparently a nuclear bomb went off. Or not. She didn't. Kitty! Oh, well, good for her then. What are they supposed to be? Freaking avocados? Oh, I guess I don't have to now. A little harsh. Don't you have a gun? What happened to that guy with the gun? Just freaking shoot her. Jesus. Good news, everyone! Thank you. Alright, thanks for watching.